你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Xiao Zhan's Like a Dream documentary was released, and the only feeling after watching it, he is sober, hardworking and sincere. On the 27th, Xiao Zhan's studio did not urging Peter Pan, open the warehouse and release the grain in advance, and send out a 7-minute documentary. To be precise, it is a short film that recorded Xiao Zhan's preparation from the preparation of Like a Dream to its premiere. Compared with the usual short films, they are very long, but I always feel that it is not enough when I taste it carefully. The only feeling after watching the video is that Xiao Zhan is very sincere. The whole video reveals a word from beginning to end, sincere. And this is the path taken by actor Xiao Zhan. I still remember that Xiao Zhan will star in Dream Like a Dream last year. The news came from Windmills and other Black fans. I was shocked when I heard the news. On the one hand, Xiao Zhan was affected by the numbers last year and his career development was stagnant. Normally Xiao Zhan should show up frequently after the storm has passed. Let the audience not forget his existence. On the other hand, acting in a drama is not the same as other film and television dramas. Because there are not many people who like to watch dramas, and this drama is particularly famous, it is impossible to imagine that Xiao Zhan will participate in the performance, and the role is still patient number 5. Most people, including fans, think this is a big pie drawn by Black fans for Xiao Zhan. Until Rumeng's official website and the studio's blog post to confirm, everyone believes that Xiao Zhan is really going to play patient number 5. To be honest, the actors who starred in patient number 5 are all excellent. And Xiao Zhan is a rookie actor who has just made a few years of debut and even made a few plays. Is he really suitable? At a time, there are more and more people on the internet who are stigmatizing. Some Black fans said that Xiao Zhan played the drama for gilding. With this layer of gold, Xiao Zhan's future acting road will be better. In addition to what fans believe, I think most people hold the attitude of watching the excitement or the attitude of questioning. Faced with doubts, Xiao Zhan did not defend himself. From the first performance to the present, there are a total of 4 stations. Xiao Zhan has never publicly discussed any topic about this drama. The welfare of the Changsha field is just a few shots passing by in a flash. What is Xiao Zhan doing backstage or how to prepare, etc. These are basically seeing Xiao Zhan's figure from the mouth of his colleague or the updated dynamics. The reason for this is not that everyone doesn't want to post about Xiao Zhan, but really wants to protect him. Although this short film released by Xiao Zhan Studio is only 7 minutes, multiple shots also flashed past. But after watching repeatedly, you will find many small details. For example, Xiao Zhan figured out the characters, memorized lines, asked the seniors and a lot of different styles. I believe anyone who has watched a drama or read this book knows that, patient number 5 has multiple identities, husband, father, patient, traveler, etc. But his makeup and hair changed completely and he became another person. The plasticity of actor Xiao Zhan is indeed very strong. If he is in the theater, you will have the feeling of multiple people playing patient number 5. This should be what people often call drama throwing face. There are multiple shots in the documentary that make people's eyes moist. Lean your head against the wall and try to memorize lines. Practice holding your child. Sitting on the chair, stretched out her eyes and closed her eyes. I think Xiao Zhan should be nervous, proficient, and finally released during the whole process. His unique sense of brokenness and atmosphere is once again reflected. The feeling is really indescribable in words. I just want to replay it over and over again. Then the most sincere feelings are aroused over and over again. Aren't we looking for the best emotions in the world? There are narrations in the documentaries. This time the narration is not a funny little room that is common in Xiao Zhan. It's Xiao Zhan himself. His voice is as good as ever. Talking is like communicating with old friends. There are really endless vocabulary in his thoughts. Every sentence is like a different book. The attractive point will be caught by him. Hearing his voice can be well substituted into the short film. It seems to see how he rehearsed with my own eyes. How to learn over and over again and how to remember these tens of thousands of lines. In short, The empathy is real. I think Xiao Zhan also knows the doubts of the outside world towards him. The traffic that comes with it makes many people look at him with tinted glasses. But he proved himself with actions, as he said in the short film, because this is the first time I officially appeared in a drama, and cooperated with everyone. I think every step is new and difficult for me. But I think it's good that I can overcome these difficulties step by step, to be competent for this task, to do a good job. And he also works hard for what he likes. His love is the background color, and his sincerity has allowed him to endure thousands of sales and win everyone's approval. After experiencing the drama stage experience, Xiao Zhan became more restrained and calm. He devoted himself to the world of drama. It keeps absorbing nutrients like a sponge absorbing water, turn it into your own energy, and finally release it on the stage. Exuding the unique charm of Xiao Zhan. As Wang Karan said, dream like a dream is his starting point, not his culmination. I believe that his way forward will have more stages. The last thing I want to say is that as a bystander, I have noticed Xiao Zhan since last year. Watching actor Xiao Zhan stepping out of the darkness step by step, and he walked so firmly, so steadily, really proud of him. After practicing step by step, layer by layer of transformation, Xiao Zhan can see soberness, hard work and sincerity, so we can always look forward to a better Xiao Zhan, because he will not disappoint himself, let alone the audience. Looking forward to more works by actor Xiao Zhan.